Guys, I hope you are doing well. I just wanted to pop in really quick before the Christmas holiday. I know all of you don't celebrate it, but if you do, or if you are looking for a way to incorporate some gift giving into your business model, no matter what time of the year it is, I think you will like this short and sweet little video. For many of us, it is Christmas Eve. And so I won't keep you long today, but this is a way that I love to surprise my brides. I happen to do this year round. It does not have to just be a Christmas gift. But sometimes when I have a special bride, I just take some of her lace. It can either be a remnant from her dress, or it can be some lace that I had in stock that I was working with to alter her gown. And of course, I would cut this kind of stuff away and make it nice and neat. I'd mount it on some black cardstock just to keep it still. And then I would put it in the frame behind the glass. And I just pick up super cheap frames. This just came from my local Walmart, a 4x6. I literally, like, excuse my junk, I keep it in the wrong tote. See, right here. You can be just like me and keep spare frames in the wrong tote. That's a great idea. So anyways, put this in there behind the glass and give it to them, and they will be so grateful. It is a wonderful, wonderful gift and a wonderful way to show your expression of love to your very special clients. I hope you all have a beautiful, beautiful week. Take care, guys. Bye.